Spectators, so that you are aware with what the competitions will be taking place here at Barry Harney High School. Mat 1 and Mat 2 are in front of the scorers table. Directly behind Mat 1 is Mat 3. And directly behind, rather in front of Mat 2 is Mat 4. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4 as the tournament begins.
get hurt.
Right. Down. First one.
10. Landon Duncan from Chalker. Landon's Chalker's first ever state qualifier. He's taking on Wesley Wydick from Utica. Right now, Duncan's up 2-1, second period, minute and a half left. Wydick's running hard. He's a little high, though. Okay, that sunk in there pretty deep, though. Center here. Fresh start, minute 5 seconds left. Duncan gets up holding his shoulder here. We're gonna go injury time. Zoom action here. Scores 2-1 in favor of Duncan, who's on bottom right now. Minute 5 seconds in the second period. First round. D3. Ohio State Wrestling Championships here at Marion Harding. Duncan's fighting here. Wydick's clinging onto that leg. Kind of looks like he's going to retain control there. Got to climbs up the body nice. Fighting hands on bottom. Mm-hmm. 20 seconds left here. Scoreless second period. College wrestling fan, Wydick's locked up the riding time there this period. Nice mat return. Shane Sparks will be proud. Alright, that's going to be it for the second period. Third period. Red chooses down. Wydick wants to go down. Put a nice ride on there for the whole second period. All right, Duncan wants that wrist control, bars it up. Ooh, that's tight, deep lazo. That is tight. What's he gonna do with it though? Slips the boot in there. That'll wide his base out. Oh, goes. Double boots. Coming a little high, though. Oh, there we go. He breaks him down. That's where he wants him. Now he's got to go to work. These guys have proven to be tough on top. Well, and they're going to hit green for stalling. Riding on the hips there. We got 47 seconds, third period, scores 2-1 in favor of Landon Duncan wearing the green anklet. seconds left. Nine seconds. Back to the center. One last go at it. 2-1. Favor of Green, who's on top. Escape ties it up. Reversal could win it. Doesn't clear the wrist. Duncan wins that match. The school's first ever state tournament victory as well. A little history for the Chalker wrestling program, a team of one.
Yeah!
We'd like to ask for the cooperation of team coaches and players. The area between mats 1, 2, 3, and 4 are only for wrestlers that are ready to wrestle in the next upcoming match. Coaches, please go to either side of the ticket storage tables on this end of the gym or in front of the spectators' tables. As far as the rest of this area, that is only for wrestlers who are ready to take part in the next match that is upcoming on the floor mat. So if you're a member of the coaching staff or team personnel, go to either side of the mats, near the bleachers or the spectator areas, and leave that center aisle only for the wrestlers, please. Thank you.
I Somebody on deck for wrestling. God.
Back him up!
Stand!
shoelaces have to be all the way to the top. And the referee will be there. Okay? Go ahead.
Hey, that's what happens when you lose.
Come on!
As soon as you lost that match, I was like, he's going to drop the quarter.
Thank you. Yeah. number 48 here.
We've got Cade Wireman from Allen East versus Casey Barnett from Miami.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, like you said, we're trying to talk to him.
Barnett was a champ in 2018. Fifth place, 2019. He's Ohio's pinpin, 162 pins. He holds the record of Ohio's the most pins by a high school wrestler. So that's something to be looking for here. Let's see a fall. That's not out of the ordinary. Barnett is in the orange with the red anchor band.
I like
now.
And the rest are